Now, from South Seminole Middle School in Castleberry, Florida, direct from the third floor of building number 3, this is South Seminole News.
Good morning, Hurricanes. Happy Tuesday. I'm Shania.
And I'm Shanae. It's December 18, 2018. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we'll continue with our fire safety and how we should respond in certain situations. Today we will discuss several electrical and fire safety tips. Fires are caused by accidentally and intentionally. To prevent accidents, look for things that may start a fire.
Electrical safety is always important. Do not overload electrical outlets. If there are young ones or special needed children, protect the outlets with outlet covers.
Inspect electrical cords for frayed, exposed wires, or loose plugs. Make sure outlets have cover plates and no exposed wiring. Make sure electrical cords do not go through walls, ceilings, floors, doorways, and under floor covering to where they can create a trip hazard.
Keep electrical things away from water and heat. Pull electrical cords from the plug, not the cord. Use surge protectors and do not daisy chain or run in a series.
All appliances and electrical cords are to be UL listed. Extension cords are only to be used for temporary use. Keep matches and lighters away from children. They are tools, not toys.
Immediately shut off lights that flicker or if the switch is hot to the touch. Keep combustible items 3 feet away from heat devices or sources. Keep flammable and combustible liquids from heat sources. Do not leave cooking unattended. Never leave a cigarette, cigar, or pipe unattended. It may fall on flammable materials, which could start a fire. These electrical and fire safety tips can prevent a fire. Carelessness is the biggest cause of fire.
A reminder that today is second and fifth period exams, and tomorrow is fourth and sixth periods. Tomorrow morning, you will report directly to your fourth period class. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm Shania.
And I'm Shanae. Have a great Tuesday. And
don't forget to storm.